What's up? It's Josh and Marty here, and today we're going to be talking about staying evergreen like this waterfall.
That's right, guys. So when we say staying evergreen, guys, it means you're staying focused on the brand. And when we say that, we mean like literally, like if you just stay with one pin name, stay with one genre, one email list, one Facebook fan page and group. There's so many times we talk to authors and they approach us, they're like, man, can I create multiple pin names? Yeah, you can, but it's just going to get crazy for you managing all those email lists, the different pin names, communicating with readers and stuff like that. So
every pin name is its own business. You have to keep that in mind. So this one pin name, just like Josh said, you have to have all that, like Facebook pages, Facebook groups, emails, email list building, marketing budget, product. It's just for that one pin name. So it's already a lot for just one. Now imagine having five of those. Like you have to manage every single one of those.
Exactly, guys. So stay evergreen. Stay evergreen. Stay the path of just that one pin name. Get as much as you can out of that and build that brand up. Let people know who you are. Get to know people. Get in those social circles. Staying in that one genre. Letting people know, this is what I write. I write romance.
That's a big deal. Because there's a lot of times people have pin names and they try to write romance and then they try to do nonfiction and then they try to do mystery all under that one pin name. And it's like, why? You're mixing the audience. The romance audience doesn't want to see nonfiction stuff or they don't want to see mystery. And just like the mystery audience doesn't want to see romance stuff. You have to keep the audience separate. You each pin name, each business, because this is an audience that you are putting product in front of. And you have to keep that in mind. You have to give the audience what they want so they can fill your bank account up. If you don't do that, then they're not going to pay you. They're probably just going to unsubscribe and just leave you alone because you're not giving them exactly what they want or what they signed up for. So just stay consistent, stay evergreen, focusing on one thing.
Exactly, guys. So with that said, we appreciate you watching this video as always. If you have any other topics that you would like us to discuss as always, just put it in the comments below. We check them all the time. We'll sort through them and probably make a video one of them more than like.
Yeah. All right, guys. Let's wrap this up. We're going to see you in the next frame.
See ya.